for you. We got an event right here. I got Fred Baxter in studio. I got Anthony Bashar from the Bella Vista Golf Club. We've got the Fred Baxter Celebrity Golf Classic happening on Monday, this coming Monday, July 20th. You know, to be able to golf with NFL players, to be able to just hang with guys who played the game as they'll be hitting camp in just a few weeks. Was it 19 days till camp? I know you count the days still, even though you don't play anymore, right?
No, I don't count. I don't even keep up with the days of camp. That's past me.
Do you like wake up on the first day of training camp and go, I'm so glad to do this anymore?
No. I don't even. I got it all out. Everything that I want to accomplish in the NFL, I got it out. Now I try to use that tool just to motivate others.
Now, you went to the Super Bowl with the Patriots. I mean, you played for the Jets, right? You start out like with Coslet and Kotite, and then all of a sudden you get Parcells, and that had to be a change, right? And then you go to Belichick, and Belichick was with Parcells with the Jets. He goes to New England, you go to New England, and you get that ring. What was it like? I mean, take us in that moment when you realize, you know, you're now going to be a Super Bowl champion.
Oh, man, let me go. This is a good story. You want a story?
Here goes
a story.
I want a story.
Here goes a story. 2002, I was with the Chicago Bears. I got released from the Bears. Now, December, moving forward, I was in the grocery store doing some Christmas shopping, you know, because we do Christmas dinner. My wife and I, we host Christmas dinner with the family. And I was doing Christmas shopping. My agent, Peter Schaefer, he called me. Mm-hmm. Said, Belichick got a ticket for you at the airport. He needs you in New England because one of the tight ends got hurt. So that day, December 23rd, 2002, that was the Super Bowl run because they kept me on the roster 2003 season. And fortunately, we made it to the Super Bowl. And that's how I got on the Super Bowl team.
Did you play?
Yeah, man.
You got in the game?
I didn't get in the game, but I was
That's
there.
That's all right.
I was there. Wow. You know, and with New England, man, you have situational football. And, you know, Belichick, you know, he made the call. And as a team, we was on his, we followed every instruction that he gave us. You know, with the team, you got a role to play.
No, what's it like? Yeah, when playing with Belichick, because he's the big mystery. No one knows. You know, only if you play for Belichick do you know what it's like to play for Belichick.
And the number one thing is communication, you know, understanding your job, mm-hmm. okay, and what the Patriot organization, you know, is looking for you to do as a professional. Mr. Kraft, you know, he's a great owner, and it starts from the top. You know, everybody has a role. We get good at that role, and then, you know, you never know because if it's 47, back when I was playing, 47 guys is dressing. And you know, be addressing that's who's going to play that day. And all 47 play when you dress for part with Belichick. Everybody plays. So you might play one play, you might play 100 plays, mm-hmm. but everybody plays. So, you know, that's one of the things that, you know, Belichick make him so successful is that everybody's on the same page and they know their role.
Get to play golf with Fred Baxter this Monday, Bella Vista Country Club. Go on NJ1015.com and you can get all the information. Let me tell you who you be playing with. All close friends of Anthony Bashar here. We've got
all the guys. The only guy I have to say, there's a few guys there. Of course, my dear friend Fred Baxter, but Joe Klecko. Joe is just the best.
Yeah,
he belongs to the club. His son Dan, I'm friends with. Some of the other guys are friends with Nicky Fatio from the Rangers, and he belongs to the club. He won't be there. He doesn't really play golf very well.
Who's going to tell him?
No. He used the hockey stick.
Yeah, right.
But man, Fred just dropped on me some guys that we don't have on the brochure. Otis Smith. I guess you guys know who Otis
Incredible
Smith is.
Incredible defensive back, number 45. Played with the Jets and the Patriots.
Yeah, okay. Man. He's an Eagle, too. He played with the Eagles.
Adrian Morrell?
He was a running back with the Jets, that? Right?
Yeah, Adrian Morrell. Adrian Morrell, we came in together, man. Adrian, like a brother to me. We came in the same round together with the Jets in the fifth round, and, you know, he had an outstanding career. I think he played about 10, 11 years in the league at running back, you know, and great person. Now he's doing great things. He's the president of the alumni chapter in North Carolina, the NFL alumni chapter. So he's doing great things down there, down in Carolina. And he's blessing me with his appearance here on next Monday.
That's excellent. Yeah, Wayne Krebet's going to be there?
Wayne, man. Wayne's a great person, man. He when Wayne from Hofstra, he came over and trying out for the Jets, man, he willed his way on the team. He did the little things, and he made the little things great, you know, and he did it for a long time. God bless him. He's a great person.
That's an incredible story with Corbett, too.
Oh, man, his family, man, they treated me just like I was one of their kids, and, you know, I'm very thankful for his friendship and things that he do and things he does do for me in the future.
Now, avoid